Msta-S 152mm howitzer crew destroys AFU sabotage reconnaissance group's provisional base. Reconnaissance unit detected the Ukrainian group that was trying to approach to Russian positions. The coordinates were transmitted to the artillery crews. UAV operators were conducting live observation of the operations. The howitzer crew has impacted the nationalist provisional base.